what do I hope my mom sees in me? I hope she sees the woman she raised me to be. I hope she sees a woman who is strong-minded, thoughtful, kind, and fearless, because that's the kind of woman that she is. What trait have I learned from my mom? I think I've learned honesty. My mom is the type of woman who will tell you the truth, whether you want to hear it or whether you don't want to hear it. She's gonna tell you. And definitely I've learned honesty from my mother. What is my favorite memory of my mom? There's so many, but one memory that I have is when I was in college. And of course I'm a broke college student living off of like ramen noodles. And I would call her like if I was coming home on the weekend, and I would say, "Mom, I'm coming home and I'm dying for a plate of your empanadas." And sure enough, I would get home to a plate of empanadas that she made for me, the hungry, broke college student. So that's one of my favorite memories of my mom. She was awesome.